Data analytics is the science of examining information and data and extracting insights to make better business and technical decisions.
Everybody uses data, and with reduced expenses for sensors, with increased capabilities for communication and processing power, the access to and the ability to manage large sets of data is going to become something that everyone can use. And so as the industry starts to adopt it, it's important for both ABS and our industry partners to understand how that applies to our business models and to our relationship with each other. ABS is positioned well to help the industry because of our interested third-party role.
I feel that ABS is an organization that the industry trusts as a custodian, as an organization that interacts very well with industry, with academia and government.
ABS is conducting a lot of research in both data analytics and data management, and we are looking at the key success factors that the companies in the offshore and subsea industry would have to follow to be successful in gaining the most benefits from these technologies.
The challenges surrounding data analytics start with the complexity of data, the risk of data management and data access, the risk of activities based on data, cybersecurity, data storage, and the data management.
We provide standards, we provide processes for other industries to use, and so that's what we're doing here is helping the industry manage their data and giving them set procedures and guidelines to do that.
And so guidance is good for helping companies to manage their data better and also to understand how best to analyze it and apply the new technology and techniques that are available to create new sources of data. And ABS is one of the few organizations that can genuinely offer an impartial and objective perspective to these issues, which the industry values greatly.